At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom.
On January 26, 1930, India pledged to fight for complete freedom or Purna Swaraj. Our freedom fighters fought to create a defining moment in history, and that is why they wanted this day to hold the significance. So on a clear and sunny day in the capital city of New Delhi, India was declared as a sovereign democratic republic on January 26, 1950. The country celebrates the day with delectable food, fireworks, parades, other festivities, and how can we forget the mandatory holiday? No matter how many times you have experienced it, but the joy of national flag unfurling while the national anthem plays with a 21-gun salute at every Republic Day is enough to give you goosebumps. The government troops of different categories marching past Rajpath feel robotic and machine controlled in a good way. The defense forces and troops of the Indian Army, Air Force, and Navy present a grand show by using different technologies and techniques. It's time to fill your heart with pride and bring out the patriot in you while we tell you these unknown facts about the Republic Day that may surprise you.
मजिस्ट्रेट साहब, कदम बढ़ाकर पीछे हटना मेरी आदत नहीं है। ये आंदोलन तो होके रहेगा।
डॉक्टर बी आर अंबेडकर ड्राफ्टेड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इन 2 इयर्स 11 मंथ्स एंड 18 डेज। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ लिबर्टी, इक्वालिटी एंड फ्रैटर्निटी केम फ्रॉम द फ्रेंच कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, व्हाइल द 5 ईयर प्लान केम फ्रॉम द यूएसएसआर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। Republic Day celebrations are a 3-day long event that ends on January 29th with the beating retreat ceremony. One of Mahatma Gandhi's favorite Christian songs, Abide With Me, is played at the Republic Day parade. India followed British government's Government of India Act 1935 before the constitution came into force. The first President of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, took the oath of presidentship at Dubar Hall of Government House for the first time on January 26, 1950. India holds the record of having the world's longest constitution with 448 articles divided into 22 parts and 12 schedules. 118 amendments were added to the constitution recently. There are no printed copies of the Constitution of India and it can only be calligraphed. It is handwritten in 2 languages, Hindi and English, and was signed by 308 members on January 24, 1950. The original copies of the Constitution of India are preserved in helium-filled caskets at the Library of Parliament House. The original copy was signed by the framers of the Constitution. Hence, it is preserved in the helium case because oxygen-rich environments accelerate degradation. On the other side, helium gas does not react with them, prevents degradation, and helps to keep our constitution in its original form. The first chief guest to attend the Rajpath parade in 1955 was none other than the first Governor General of Pakistan, Malik Ghulam Muhammad. The first Republic Day parade was held at Major Dhyan Chand National Stadium and 15,000 civilians attended the eve. A 31-gun salute took place to congratulate our first president on the first Republic Day in the year 1950 at 10:30 a.m. National awards such as the Kirti Chakra, Padma Awards and Bharat Ratna are announced on Republic Day for outstanding performances and deeds of bravery. If you want to know more about these important awards, check out our video. The Indian Air Force came into existence on Republic Day and became an independent body. Before this, it was known as the Royal Indian Air Force. Republic Day was celebrated at Irwin Stadium, now called National Stadium, Red Fort, Ramlila Grounds and Kingsway during 1950-54. The first R-Day parade held at Rajpath was in the year 1955. The idea of division of power between union and state was taken from the Canadian Constitution, the concept of fundamental duty from the Soviet Union, the directorial elements from the Constitution of Ireland, the republican administration system from French Constitution, and the emergency carriage system from German Constitution. Hello friends, the ebook for the month of November is available on our website. Get an exclusive discount of 30%. Use the code CFA30.